Shout out to Pro Football Hall of Fame, NFL, NFL Network. Say a shout out to the Pro Football Hall of Fame. You guys got this year's Pro Football Hall of Fame. You know, Jerry Allen. I mean, what more can you say? A guy who was just a beast on that football field year in, year out. Calvin Johnson. I mean, great wide receiver during his heyday with the Detroit Lions, but somebody who said, did he really live up to the hype in Detroit all those years, Matthew Stafford? I mean, he really did. And of course, you got the best shutdown safety slash cornerback, Charles Woodson. For a guy who seen it, done it, got a Super Bowl, played the Packers and the Raiders, I mean, he, you know. Then, of course, you got the maestro, Peyton Manning, quarterback of the Colts slash Broncos. I mean, these four guys really beat out Ronnie Barber, Sam Mills, Darren Woodson, Reggie Wayne, Hines Ward, Zach Thomas, Fred Taylor, Steve Tasker, Richard Seymour, Clay Matthews Jr., Willie Anderson, Cornelius Bennett, Tony Baselli, Leroy Butler, Alan Fanica, Roddy Harrison, Torrey Holt. I mean, Torrey should have been Hall of Fame the same year. John